So, it's 2023 and you're wondering how to log into your Amazon Prime Video account. This can be done in two ways, either through the Amazon Prime Video website or the Amazon Prime Video app. On your preferred browser, you press on new tab and then look up Amazon Prime Video. The first link that pops up is the link you want to press. After you've pressed it, you see an icon. On the top right corner of your page, you click on it and then you enter sign in, and a page similar to your mobile app shows up where you want to enter your email or phone number through which you've registered. If you press on continue, you'll be given the option to enter your password. After that, you press on sign in and then you will be logged in into your Amazon Prime Video account. If you're new and you want to create a new account, you press on create account. Again, similar to the application, you simply add your first and last name, your email address, and a password that must meet the credential of having at least 6 characters. Then you go ahead and create your Amazon account. And that's it. I hope this helps to create a new Amazon Prime Video account and to log in to your existing Amazon Prime Video account. Thank you.